Hi, this is John Schwartz, managing editor for the New York Yankees, and here's a look at what we have for you in the June issue of Yankees Magazine. For this month's cover story, we have Carlos Beltran, who's probably been the Yankees' hottest hitter so far this season. The biggest thing that I took from the story was he's just one of the most giving and generous teammates, and everyone who's ever played with him or even played against him will say that. While we're on the subject of Beltran, obviously he hit his 400th home run this year, and he and Mark Teixeira, who are both chasing the mark this season, have always been kind of tied together. Our deputy editor, Nathan Makaborski, spoke to both Beltran and Teixeira about what goes into being such dynamic switch hitters and how they've gotten this far in their career and the things that they're doing still to prolong their time in the league. Another really great story that we have this month is Brick by Brick by our associate editor, Hillary Georgie. Hillary spent some time talking to Brian McCann about the ways that he mentors young Yankees catchers, guys like Austin Romine, Gary Sanchez, and others who are coming up the line. McCann talks a lot about the players when he was young who mentored him, especially some of those famous Braves pitchers, and how important it is to him that young players who come up behind him get the same lessons that he got when he was a young player. Another thing to look for this month is the feature Tackling the Big Apple, a Q&A with Didi Gregorius by our editorial director, Al Sanasiri. Didi obviously came over before last season, and Al talked to him a lot about everything that he learned in his first season in pinstripes, all the pressures, all the fun things he got, and why he's excited about his career moving forward. To pick up your issue of Yankees Magazine, visit any of the team stores or stands around the stadium, call 800-GO-YANKS or visit yankees.com/publications.
You can see more Yankees on Demand and Yankees Scoreboard content by clicking here. And you can subscribe on our YouTube channel right there.